Hi, it's Erica Allison with Allison Development Group, and I'm officially kicking off my 2 minutes, two questions interview with small business owners around the globe. I'm starting locally with North Carolina and South Carolina, but you can be guaranteed that I'm going to find somebody to do a Skype interview with, and I'll put that on there as well. So if you have recommendations or if you yourself would like to be interviewed, please let me know. The two questions that I ask these small business owners and CEOs is, or are, what keeps you up at night and what gets you up in the morning? What are the items and things and thoughts and questions you have that possibly terrify you about running your small business? And then what are the awesome, amazing things that motivate you and keep you going in your small business? The core issues for every small business owner, and I think that everyone can relate to. I hope you'll enjoy it. And today's small business owner is Christine DiBenedetto, who is a co-owner with Gilda Santiago of Wink Salon in Biltmore Village in Asheville, North Carolina. It's where I get my hair done, and they're also clients of mine. So I hope you'll give them a really warm welcome and jump right in with your comments and discussion. Thanks a bunch. Bye. Hey, Christine. So tell us all, what keeps you up at night?
Well, there's a lot of things that keep me up at night, and you know, owning a business is very challenging, especially if you have a life outside of your business as well, and you're trying to cultivate that life. And in my case, I also have children, so
I bet they keep you up at night.
They keep me up at night. I think a lot about the things that bog me down in my business, the administrative tasks, the money, the responsibility that you have toward your employees to make sure that they have fruitful and empowered financial lives. The things that sit on your desk that you never seem to get to, and that it never gets any easier when you own a business. Every time you turn around, social networking, new media, texting this, doing that, it just adds more and more complications, opportunities to spend more money. Every time you turn around, there's something new. So I lie in bed at night and I think about the tasks that are just the basic administrative things that bog you down. I think about other businesses sometimes. And sometimes, you know, I let some of that jealousy or focusing on other businesses, you know, seep in when you're just trying to relax. I think about my children and how much I work and if it'll go on like this forever. And those are the things that actually help take me to the next morning when I get re-inspired. And I think sometimes people forget to connect with that thing, that slump, that negative feeling that hits you, that is what you take to turn into the next day, the next morning's drive, and the next morning's passion. And ultimately, in the morning, I'm always reminded that I have been very blessed with love and support from my clients and all of the people that I work with. I get to have the most fun and make people feel good about themselves on a daily basis. I mean, I'm in a business of fun and happiness. But I take those times of slump and I just refocus on my business, what is in front of me at the time, what are all the positive attributes that are in front of me, and how lucky I really am to be an entrepreneur, to have lots of ideas that never stop coming. And that's really what keeps getting me through the day, is I just am reminded about what my mission is, what my core values are, and how I apply them into my business, into the relationships in my business, and how to keep going forward without letting all the little things bog me down. And then I take vacations. And I encourage all the people that work with me to take vacations too. So you ride that wave. The slump hits you at night sometimes when you start getting stressed and afraid. And in the morning, you really are rejuvenated and you take some of that negative energy and you turn it into positive energy that focuses just on what is in front of you, what is your business, how to stay focused on that business, and how to keep setting goals so you keep having something to strive toward. Thank you.